brothers. You've been listening to Heavy Ben here in the yard. What up, what up? This next one is for all you little mothers who've been giving me flack, saying I'd be frontin'. But I'm the real thing. If I get my impresario Jeremiah J, I know what's in the gangster's paradise. Money and food. Hit it!
I just received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans, but the dungeon where I used to work is closing down. The Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next Monday. Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting in another big chain coffee shop. A coffee shop! As if the three on that block weren't enough already. I'll never forget the times I spent there. Rocking out the tunes on the radio while digging my stiletto into the scrotum of some grateful worm. I'll tell you, I entered that place a girl and came out a woman. Keep it in your hearts.